Bullying is an issue that can cause a lifetime of harm. The American Academy of Child and Adolescent Psychiatry, close to half of children, they say, will experience school bullying at some point in their life, and especially at schools. Joining me now is Mahealani Sims-Tulba, Miss Junior Teen Hawaii. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
So you are fighting to help this get out of schools, basically, and you've experienced it yourself, but now you have a new book that'll hopefully help kids understand bullying and what to do. So tell me about your experience putting this together.
Well, I was bullied in school from like fifth grade all the way till now, actually, and I'm bullied because my papa is Augie T, and people think that I just get things handed to me, and because of that, I have to work even extra hard just to prove that I don't get things handed to me.
How hard is it to do this during school? I mean, I understand there's so many issues that go on in elementary and of course in middle school. What is it that you deal with every day that, you know, that is unbearable?
People just coming to me and saying, oh, you get things handed to you, don't you? Because I have a bunch of I have a lot of things along with everybody else, and people would just come up to me and say, oh, you get things handed to you because your papa's Augie T. And I just say, that's not true. I do have to work hard because that's who I am.
And you put a book together. Tell us about that experience and tell us about the storyline.
Well, the story is about a minor bird named Ani, and she's a minor bird along with everyone else. And you know minor birds, they're all the same. They look the same, they sound the same. But when Ani decides to be different, everyone's just like, what are you doing? Why are you trying to be different? And she gets bullied for it. And then an owl named Mahea comes and says, it's okay to be different, Ani.
So you definitely relate to the character Mahea, which is awesome. And how can people get this book?
They can go on to augiet.com and buy it there.
Well, thank you so much for helping us out to understand more about bullying. Of course, good luck to you.
When
is your national pageant?
My national pageant is in September.
Wow, it's coming up. We'll be sure to follow you. Thank you so much, Mahea, for being this morning.